Hello everybody and welcome to a new video and welcome back to what is it called again? That word. Expert, whatever. So, yeah. So, this episode, I hope that this is not going to get too repetitive, but I'm going to finish up planting, and then we're going to go exploring just in the general area. Thank you. Okay. Can I get coffee? Oh no, just beans. How full am I? Oh, I'm a full baby boy. Okay. Oh no. It's okay. Okay, so. Ugh, my inventory is full again. Actually, okay. So, rhubarb, oh, I love rhubarb. Sugar in a cup with, and you dip it in. It's so great. Okay. Leek. Texas. Sweet potato. That one I can break into seeds, right? Yeah. These are mushrooms, right? Yeah, white mushrooms. Another favorite of mine. Turn up. Turn up for what? You can't break down, right? Yeah. Darish. Oh yeah, that's for a tree. Okay, beans down here. These sprouts, right? I don't know, rice, okay. Okay, garlic. Goes well with onions. Tomatoes. Lovely tomato soup. Okay, here's a question for the comments below. Who here has made tomato soup? Like, not from the can, I mean like fresh soup. Tomato soup. Like, you stewed up the tomatoes and then had it with fresh bread, cheese, grilled cheese sandwiches. Oh, it's to die for. Okay. Seeds. Okay. So, I forgot the leaking leak, right? No. Okay, I never heard of some of these vegetables. Okay, let's see here. Onions, garlic. Orca, okra seeds, Brussels sprouts I heard of, artichoke, parsnip, sweet potato, asparagus, broccoli, leek, rhubarb, seaweed, zucchini, bean, turnip, peas, water chestnut, rice, it's not a vegetable. Garlic, tomato, pea seed, rice seed. Okay. radish I heard of. Beets. I for those of you who like think, oh yeah, I just like beets without even trying it, I suggest you try it first. Beets are awesome. They give you red stools and red pee, but it's not like it's bad for you. I can actually heal my pick when it's only one durability off of it. That's hilarious. Is it one durability? No, it's... Wait. Oh yeah, they don't show durability. Or do they? Am I just missing it? Oh, stats. Sure. Durability, yeah, it's one durability off. Level, mining level flint. Yeah. Anyway. So. What do I do now? Let's check the quest book if it's still in my inventory. Still the smelting one, which I need clay for and sand. Back. And there's that one. Okay, I need to make some chests. Man, I wish it was raining in real life. Just all it can do with this temperature is snow. I think it's the same recipe, right? Did I already test this and I forget already? Obviously I did, and they did change the recipe for this pack. Oh yeah, it's It's different because now they're building it for two. That's how you make a winning gear. Okay, oh yeah, I forgot that those five chests were gifted to me. So... make a whole bunch of buttons because I'm gonna need a whole bunch of chests. Are you kidding? It's not like I have a shortage of cobblestone, but it would be nice to know beforehand. Oh, you have to smelt cobblestone in this pack. This is actually really calming the rain. I wish it, like I said, I wish it was raining in my life right now. Is there any easier way? Oh, and these are not even. Oh, they just say button. Hmm. I'm not even on camera. That's not my favorite thing in the world. Okay. So, okay, I can fit at least most of my assorted inventory. Not sorted, assorted. Which means messed up. Inventory. Okay, so now, I don't know where I'm going to find clay. Oh. jackfruit. Okay. Okay, let's see here. What is this under? Pam's Harvest Craft. So we have bees in Pam's too. Okay, good to know. Okay. So the big thing here is we need saplings, we need clay. And we're gonna have to start getting metal, but this might be the last one today. I don't know, because stuff changes on the fly. Like, I want to record today or right now or whatever. So I've been recording. I think I recorded. I recorded most of the series today. The end of the first video and every video since then, I recorded today. And you see in the corner there, it's only 2 o'clock. Only. So, Yep. That's fun. But I'm totally out of things to do today, so this should actually be the last episode, but knowing me, I'm probably gonna find something else to record or record this more. Oh, I can actually set the cheats in here. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.